The Upstate, we have an update on the man who broke his neck while competing in the Goodwill Mud Run 2 weeks ago today. WYFF News 4 Stephanie Trotter has more on his friends who are in a race of their own to raise support. Steph?
Thanks, Angela. Well, up until 2 weeks ago, few outside of Greer knew the name Shannon High. But a movement is spreading across the region now, bringing high hopes to a hardworking athlete and his family.
Neat to see how we have 1,053 likes.
Melanie Cottrell updates the High Hopes Facebook page devoted to Shannon High and his recovery.
My hope for this campaign would be for our community to see that when we all come together and give a little bit of our heart, together we're going to make a huge difference.
A little bit of heart for a committed athlete with a lot of it. Shannon was excited to compete in the latest mud run, as he had several times before. Here he is on the right, prior to last fall's race. But just feet from the starting line on this obstacle that he'd successfully navigated again and again, he broke his neck entering the water.
Shannon is progressing, and Mandy gets so excited every little step he takes forward. So right now he is doing well. The doctors are very proud of his progress.
This week, he and his wife Mandy hope to head to Atlanta to the Shepherd Center, which specializes in spinal cord injuries. Shannon has some mobility with his upper body. Meanwhile, the High Hopes campaign is racing across the upstate, one t-shirt, bumper sticker, and fundraiser at a time. More than 500 came out to last week's dinners at Pizza Inn. In the coming weeks, Praise Cathedral in Greer is planning a community-wide yard sale on May 10th. Teammate John Owenby plans a block party in the 9-round complex on Wade Hampton that same day. And a softball tournament is set for June 21st. Even with insurance, Melanie and so many others recognize the long-term needs and costs the Highs will face in the months ahead.
It could have happened to anybody, and so our heart goes out to the family because, you know, if it did happen to you, what would you expect your friends to be doing for you?
Those who have come forward with support for the family include upper-level executives with Goodwill, the first responders to help Shannon there that morning, friends as well as complete strangers. Mandy, his wife, sat beside us during today's interview, and she shared she is so thankful to each and every person. Angela?